Benfica wanted Liverpool player not Philip, but the Red rejected a late offer in order to keep the defender at least until January. It looked like the rating was on the wall for Phillips in January when he was sent on loan to the championship with Bournemouth, a promising player a year earlier, admittedly due to an injury crisis. Not Philip had struggled for playing time and headed to the Southwest. Not Philip helped Bournemouth win promotion to the Premier League, but the journalists did not sign him permanently, instead flying up for Marco Senesi from Feyenoord. With the Liverpool enduring another defensive crisis in Augustus, Not Philip has been kept at Anfield, but there was not a lack of interest. The Athletic now claim that Benfica made a late offer to take Not Philip on loan for the season. New Benfica boss Roger Smith is understood to be a big fan of Not Philip, having watched him in action for Stuttgart during a loan spell. Benfica made their attempt for Philip, offering a deal that attractive financially to Liverpool. The relationship between Benfica and Liverpool are in a strong place after the Red negotiated a huge deal to sign Darwin Nunez this summer. However, the club had decided to keep hold on Philip until January, at the earliest indication the defender to 12. Jumati dan juga Mes are still injury prone, and with Ibrahima Konate out injury, Liverpool just cannot afford to let Philip leave. Southampton were given a similar response when they made a deal on Mop for Philip, and with Liverpool standing firm. Philip, 25 years old, might never become a first-choice star at Liverpool, but he has proven himself worth of being defensive cover at Anfield. Philip is not flashy, but he will put his feet in where it hurts, and is not going to kick up a fuss if he is not in the team. The stable of character are very available, and it is clear that club values him highly, hence the decision to block him for making the exciting move to Portugal.